We are on in 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Hi. Welcome back. Ladies and gentlemen, it is finally that time. We are going to Disney. It's taking me a hot minute. I'm gonna set my camera down right here, actually. Can we get a better angle, please? Like, I know it's not the best, but come on. Will it work? Kind of. I just want to put my ears on. I have officially been a cast member. Oh, hit my head on the ceiling. That was rude. Oh, how many people are gonna stare at me as I drop my phone? Let me double check. I have everything. I need to take my Dramamine really fast. I can't write anything if I don't. Lord, these ears. Okay. I'm taking a picture of the parking lot I'm in because I'm gonna forget. Y'all, help me remember, I parked in Aladdin. Will you actually be able to help me remember? No, but that's besides the point. That doesn't matter. But it is September 2nd. I moved in August 15th. It took me a hot minute to get my self-admission pass because I work, you know, gotta work to get the perks here. But I finally got my self-admission pass. I have today off, finally able to get into the parks. I'm so excited. I'm going to Magic Kingdom. Very excited, just parked my car. Excited to finally be able to get into the parks. I was in them for like 45 minutes last night in Magic Kingdom because that's my life now and I can do that, which is very strange. We went to the Polynesian for Dole Whip because one of my roomies was training at Pineapple Lonnie's. And then we had food at Captain Cook's. And then just decided at 10 o'clock that Magic Kingdom closed at 11 and we needed to hop on the monorail and go over there really quick. So we did. Had a blast. We rode, what did we ride? We rode the Haunted Mansion. Megan and Crystal, they came with me. You guys haven't met Crystal yet, but you've met Megan. She's one of my roomies. Who we're actually probably gonna see tonight at Epcot because we're park hopping. Yeah, but we rode the Haunted Mansion and then Pirates and then Big Thunder Mountain, which was fantastic. Did I start to tear up when I saw the castle? Yes, I did. Do I have shame? No, I don't. I don't feel bad at all. So, oh, I need to put my magic band on. It's in my backpack. I also need to show you guys my outfit, because it's pretty cute. I feel like it's a very appropriate outfit for a first park day. She's so pretty. Look at her. Oh my god, I've never seen anything more beautiful in my life. Look at Goofy go. I don't know. But we are gonna go ride one of the mountains. And then I'm not 100% sure like what I want to do today. But I'm staying here in Magic Kingdom until at least 2, then I can start park hopping. After that, I know I'm going to DAC because I'm gonna go ride Everest, as long as it's not down still. Maybe Flight of Passage, depending on the wait. It was an hour when I looked this morning, so that's not horrible. I would be willing to wait an hour. But also have to go see Crystal because she's working ODB at DAC today, which is important. We gotta go see her, say hi, and then Megan might be joining me after she gets off of work today in Epcot. Who knows? Let's find out. This, there we go, it finally fits. Okay. Well, my battery's gonna try to die on me, so gotta swap it out. On Space Mountain. Holding onto my ears, holding onto my back. Pray for me. Here we go. I'm majorly holding onto my camera.
You've got the stick, Space Rangers. Set course for Planet Z.
Right. I got this.
Stand by to get Williams Playbook. Aim for the Z, Space Rangers.
Set course for Planet Z.
These power-hungry robots are Zerg's first line of defense. Neutralize them with your laser cannons.
We're trying. I'm working on it, bud.
Stabilize your flight path and put in seats.
This is so hard.
Arms, feet, and legs inside the train, and be sure to watch your kids. If any of you wearing hats or glasses. You move them, because this here's the wildest ride in the wilderness!
And it's going to get really loud. Big Thunder Mountain, success. I think I should still for like 2 minutes, which we love. We love practically walk-ons on rides. I walked past Pirates, but I'll hit that on the way out of Frontierland. I'm currently going to go on Splash Mountain. I may regret this later, but I'm really hot. Standby says it's 40 minutes. Let's see how true that actually is. It doesn't look too bad. But then again, you never know. Oh, it is 100% going to be probably like a 20-minute wait. There are quite a few people online, but that's okay. So I've done Tomorrowland. I walked through Fantasyland. I didn't record any of that. Also didn't do anything there. I just walked through. I might go back and do the Haunted Mansion again. Well, do the Haunted Mansion today. But it was a 15-minute wait, but the entire line was outside, and it's not like it's any better than Splash Mountain right now. But I love Splash Mountain. Decisions. Let's look at wait times.
Get up so this.
Park's at 10, Haunted's at 30. Big Thunder we just went on, that was at 30. I guess we'll just wait in line and see. From the looks of it, it's gonna rain. It's very, it doesn't look that angry on camera, but she's a fairly angry sky. There are some clouds coming in, but this is what happens with Florida. Oh my gosh, they have everybody up there. Wait a minute, hold on. I have to show you guys. There's Chip and Dale. Chip and Dale are over there dancing. And there's Goofy, and Mickey and Minnie, and Pluto, and Donald and Daisy, and Daisy's being a little flirt. Without getting to see the characters, I actually think it's not that bright outside anymore. I can take my glasses off. Also, when I get back to my car.
I love your shirts.
Thank you.
Or the TTC. One or the other. I am going to show you all my outfit because I haven't like actually shown it.
We have 15 minutes, let's go.
Everybody's in their Halloween costumes. Getting ready for Mickey's Not So Scary. That's so cute. I'm not going to that today. I'm going, let's see, I'm going to Mickey's Not So Scary October 6th with Savannah. I was gonna go with all of the girls, but they didn't book their tickets because they were worried about getting work off, which completely understandable. It's kind of crazy trying to get days off. But I don't know. Maybe we'll have to go again. It's gonna be expensive, but we're definitely just gonna bite the bullet, and everybody's booking for Mickey's Very Merry Christmas Party because we're going to that too. So we're gonna pick a date and everybody's just gonna go to that. And yeah. But my hair is not cute right now. Whatever. About to get on the monorail and I will update you all when I'm back in my car. Slight change of plans. Like I said, looked like it was going to rain. Well, it did. It's still thundering. And the occasional lightning strike. So, parks are 101. So any outdoor rides right now are shut down. And all I wanted to go to DAC for was Everest. Possibly Flight of Passage, and to see Crystal. Well, Everest is an outdoor ride, it's closed. Flight of Passage, everyone's gonna go there. Line's gonna be too long. And Crystal's gonna have to go inside. So, instead, we're at Epcot. Cause the rides are indoors. Fingers crossed. I can get a boarding pass for Galaxy's Edge. Or not Galaxy's Edge, Cosmic Rewind. Once I get in there. I also just had coffee. Because I was tired. Or thriving. It's currently 4:16. This is what they're going to go away.
Okay, bye.
The answer to Florida. It's hurricane season. It's gotta rain. It's making my hair very frizzy because of how humid it is. But here we are. Also, I still, as soon as we get in here, I need to show you my outfit. Like, you saw it earlier, but so I've got my 50th Magic Lamp Magic Band Plus that interacts with all the statues and stuff, and like during the fireworks it goes off and whatever. My silver Sleeping Beauty castle ears. I know it's not Cinderella's castle, but they were cute and they went with the outfit. Got my Bauble Bar earrings that are the castle. I have on my Mickey Mouse overall skirt. I got it from the Disney outlet store, I think. Yeah. I think that's where I got it. It's super comfy, super cute. I'm just wearing a black tank top. And then from my second vlog, if you remember that, literally the vlog before this one, you can hear the thunder. We love it. I bought a black and white Minnie Mouse bag with like the ears on it. That's the bag I have with me currently because she's just cute and she goes with everything. And fun story. These are my work shoes. If you're asking why I'm wearing my work shoes to the park, because I know I can work in them and stand for 9 hours a day in them working. So we know they're gonna be good park shoes. Plus, I needed white shoes for the outfit. Got food and fun. The prettiest girl in school. Also known as the Epcot ball. I prefer the castle, but you know, it's fine. Okay, now that I've checked into the park, I'm gonna go to the app and I'm gonna see if I can get a boarding pass for Cosmic Rewind. The virtual queue isn't enrolling guests. Look at her. She's so pretty. Thank you. I'm gonna take one more. Cute. That's the one. Boom. Okay. I bought a lightning lane for Guardians. It's the only way I'm gonna get on it. For a while, probably. So, I've got an hour before that. But speaking of Guardians, here's the ride. And the little, let's focus on that, the aircraft they have. So cool. With all the lighting behind it, we love that. And it's starting to rain again. So I'm gonna go, there's the thunder. So I'm gonna go seek cover. Boarding time! This is so cool. but I don't care. I get a ride in, that's what matters. Really hoping I get Conga. Really hoping. I mean, I'm riding it, so like I really don't care what I get, but like Conga would be number one out of the six that I can have. I just had people look at me like I was crazy. It's fine. I am.
This is our
Welcome. Inner Quill. It means darling. Oh, I was told to hate that.
Oh, yeah.
It acts as shortcuts linking distant points in space. It is our desire to share this wondrous technology with your people so that together we might explore new worlds and create a greater tomorrow. And now, as the culmination of the wonders of Xandar, you will be teleported to a Nova ship above your planet for a demonstration of the cosmic generator. I trust you will find it an unforgettable experience.
Welcome, people of Epcot. Epcot. Epcotians. Citizens of Epcot. Does anyone know what they call themselves?
Soaking wet.
Soaking wet.
Someone needs to kill me when I'm on. Welcome, Epcot Terrans. I am Centurion Tal Merrick, and we're just about ready to teleport you up to the ship for the demonstration. As you're about to enter a secure Nova area, I must ask you to put away your Terran communication devices at this time. Recording of any type is strictly prohibited. I am very serious about this. Now, please step forward into the chamber. You're gonna love this. And the cosmic generator is gone.
Cheer your mark. Go to Code Red. Prepare the fleet. And call the Guardians. Now!
There is no cause for alarm. Turn off that alarm. I've got an important transmission coming in.
Hey, what's up, Nova 4?
Our cosmic generator has been stolen.
What?
How? What didn't we think of that? That thing's gotta be worth a fortune.
I am Groot.
Then who do you think took it?
Perhaps that really big man outside your ship.
That is a big man. I need to alert Nova Prime.
I am watching Terrans for beyond.
That's not creepy at all.
This species has failed.
Wait, whoa, we didn't even know there was a test.
He's got the cosmic generator. He's creating a new jump point.
Jump point to where?
Not where. When?
It's not good, a mutant jump point.
He's going back to the dawn of time.
Dawn of time, why?
To erase the error.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
Your time is over.
Wait, what do you mean? What do you mean it's so vague?
The jump point is closing.
Hey, Nova Dude, you're Nova Corny to follow that whatever it is until we get there.
We can't. Our power is down, and I've got to get these Terrans onto evacuation shuttles.
I got it. I rebroken the shuttles to follow through the jump point.
Wait,
what?
Look, they're our only chance of keeping track of that whack job until we get the cosmic generator back. Piece of cake.
What?
Yeah.
I've locked onto your vehicle.
We'll be right behind you.
Nothing to worry about.
Unless we cannot stop this unusually large man, then you're likely doomed.
Rex!
Freaking amazing. Oh, we're foggy. Okay, back in the gift shop. Because I want to look at more stuff. Like, actually look. Look at this. And then they're the cases of Infinity Stones. Oh my gosh. That was so cool. I'm literally in awe. Aww. Look at the Groot. Oh, squishy one. Okay, I'm waiting for Megan. She's going out of the park so that she can scan in. But while we wait, my maps are getting smashed. We're gonna open our cute little pins that we got. So all the ones we can get are Hela, Ronin, Taskmaster, Red Skull, Loki, and Thanos. You can see all of those. We got two. My mom paid a lot of money for my teeth for me to just open, for me to open plastic bags with them. Ooh. We got Hela. Oh, come on. Loki, because he's my favorite, but it's fine. Loki and Thanos would have been cool. breaking my tripod. One moment. It's been a very packed day. Very productive, if I do say so myself. Also, I really hope you guys can hear me. Because I'm right next to the entrance, there's music playing. But it's fine. But I just hope y'all can hear. We got the pretty little Epcot ball behind us. A queen. But might go ride Guardians again. We'll see what Megan wants to do. I'll talk with her some more. It's 7:15. I need sustenance. Oh my good lord.
Hi.
Whoa.
That scared was... you. I'm so scary. Mickey's not so scary Halloween.
That's going on in Magic Kingdom,
it's
not in Epcot.
Megan's not so scary Halloween.
Oh, okay. It seems, it's fair. It's fair. Okay. So all the lightning lanes are sold out for Guardians.
Life.
Yeah.
Let's go.
We love. Test try.
Ratatouille? A test try. Yeah, I forgot about that.
Spaceship Earth's 5 minutes too.
Can't go on that one. I will throw up.
Okay, so not going on Spaceship Earth. Got it.
I'll wait for you. I just can't get on it.
She can go on Test Track, but she can't go on Spaceship Earth.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, listen. Can. Every time I go on the teacups at Magic Kingdom, I get sick. So what makes me think that Mission Space or whatever is not going to make me do that? Oh, Spaceship Earth!
Spaceship Earth is the Epcot
we
ball!
Can do that. So many, there are so many space names, I can't keep up.
I can't believe her. No, it's fine, we can go right to Test Track.
I like Mission Space. Dame Judi Dench? Please.
I'm just glad that it's kind of not really raining anymore.
It's because I'm here.
Oh, is it? It's because you worked at Sunshine's today.
Yeah, I'm bringing out the sunshine.
You're bringing out the sunshine?
Yeah.
Because of your yellow?
Yeah.
And your blonde hair?
Yep.
Oh, okay. Currently in the car, as you can probably tell, park day came to an end a little sooner than I thought it was going to. It's currently 8:13. There is a huge, and I mean huge storm. Hold on, let me pull it up on Viper. On my radar. Because there is a very large storm here. Let's... Very large storm rolling in, and it's blowing in really fast, and the lightning is lighting up the whole entire sky. So I cut the day short, and me and Megan decided to leave because it's not worth it. It rained earlier today and I can already tell that it's gonna start raining a lot worse than it did earlier, and I would like to just be in the comfort of my own home before it starts doing that. But it's okay. I had a fun day. It was successful. That's all that matters. I wanna do... That was a lot of lightning. I want to do the three best parts of my day. I got this idea from Once Upon a Bron, because I absolutely love watching her videos, and she always, at the end of them, does the three best parts of her day. So I want to do that too, because why not? So the first one would be getting to ride Cosmic Rewind. Whatever. Was getting to ride Cosmic Rewind. That was freaking amazing. It was crazy. By far the best ride I've been on. Like, that and Velocicoaster are my two new favorite rides. Velocicoaster, Hagrid's, and Cosmic Rewind are my two new favorite rides. I haven't been on Rise of the Resistance yet, and I have a feeling that's going to be one of my favorite rides too. But it's okay. Second best part of my day was just being able to get into the parks and have a park day. I've really been looking forward to it, and I'm so happy I finally got to do it and finally got to see the castle and the Epcot ball in person. Unfortunately, can't watch fireworks. Oh my lord. I won't be watching fireworks in the park tonight, but that's okay. And the third best part of my day, what was it? I don't even know. Third best part of my day. Not this thunderstorm. That is not the best part of my day. That's rude. You know, honestly, probably that car alarm is very rude. Oh my lord, the rain. I don't know. Probably like I'm finally getting to vlog in the parks now and show something off that's like a perk that I have. Which is super nice. So yeah, another best part of my day was getting more comfortable vlogging in the parks and getting all these crazy weird looks from people and very judgmental looks from people, and then other people like Brandon, who I met today, who were very excited for me and subscribed to my YouTube channel. Thank you, Brandon, thank you. But yeah, building that confidence to vlog in the park and not care what people think, because they can think I'm crazy, and that's okay, because you know what, I'm having fun and I'm having a good time, which is all that matters, because I make the magic, and today I got to have magic. But so those were the three best parts of my day. It was a fantastic day. I thoroughly enjoyed it. I'm very happy I got to get into the parks. Very happy that I got to see Megan and just enjoy like a little evening with her. I am ready to go home. My feet are starting to hurt a little bit, but not too bad. I've walked almost 9 miles today, which is a lot. So I'm gonna go get food, go home, snuggle up on the couch, maybe turn on a movie. I've got pictures I still need to edit from my aunt's family picture shoot and my cousin's graduation pictures and my brother's graduation pictures, and I still have a vlog I need to edit from my first week here, and now I've got this one that I need to do, and I work tomorrow. I also might go to to Universal on Sunday. I don't know, because yes, I can get into the parks, but it's Labor Day weekend, so it's tricky. It's really tricky, but I might go to Universal. I did some Christmas shopping with the last of my 50% off discount, so, and I want to do some more at Universal, so I might go to Universal. Who knows? It's up in the air. But I had a fantastic day. Thank you for watching. Thank you for following along on my first day as a cast member in the parks. I had a blast. I hope you enjoyed watching. I'm gonna redo all of that. That was trash. Thank you for watching my video today. If you stayed all the way till the end, I love and appreciate you. I hope you enjoyed watching me be in the parks for my first day as a cast member. It's been a long 4 years since I've been at the parks, and I was so happy to get back. I hope you have a fantastic day or night, whatever it is for you, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye. Make a wish upon a star. Close your eyes and just believe it. You have traveled from so far, and now you're close enough to feel it.